Well, what we did today is we presented our plays.
We presented all of the plays that we've been working on for the past 10 days. And first, we had to talk about our presentation for every single play that we've done. My role in the presentations was publicity, which basically means that it was my job to put together all of the posters and making Facebook groups and Instagram groups, and also creating a playbill, which was very fun. I got to make it look like an actual playbill and actually make real posters that were actually quite nice, if I do say so myself.
Okay, so today we presented a play called Check Please. Check Please, it was a very hilarious play. It's basically about two people who are like your normal everyday person going out on a date, like an everyday blind date, and then they end up being disappointed by their blind date because the blind date usually has something wrong with them or they're crazy. My favorite part leading up to the final presentation is the fact that all of the group members in my group, we all became closer. We did become a big family after this production because we've been working on it for a very long time. We just had this little closeness and we just wanted to do our very best.
So it was really interesting to see how you can bond with other people and like basically bring their ideas together to create this entirely new thing. And it was wonderful to see everybody's ideas basically come alive.
And it was just an amazing, amazing time.